Want to convert your favorite video clip into an animation for your Elite LCD? In this video, we'll give you some basic guidelines and a quick overview of just how to do it. Elite LCD supports animated GIF files of up to 30 megabytes. With this in mind, custom animations should be made to just fit the display's 480x480 pixel resolution, with a frame rate of up to 30 frames per second for best results. Video clips can be converted into animated GIF files in most editing software. Open up your editor of choice and import your video clip. Create a new sequence with this clip and change the sequence settings to 480x480 pixels and adjust the framing until you get the desired crop. Keep in mind that this 480x480 square will actually be played back on a circular display. Once you've got things where you want them, it's time to export. Make sure you export this project as an animated GIF file and keep in mind that 30 megabytes is our maximum. So if we go over that, we'll need to either adjust the frame rate, lower the resolution, or shorten the runtime of our animation. With the animation now exported, let's hop over to IQ and import the file that we just created. We can have this animation play back while our favorite profile is active, as well as save it directly to the Elite LCD's onboard memory if we want this to play back while our system is locked or just booting up. And that's it for creating custom animations for the Elite LCD. Thanks for watching!